Before starting the video, a small disclaimer for all of you. So this is just an analysis. So it is totally up to you whether you follow this or not. And I am not responsible if question doesn't arise from this topic because I am not going to set the paper. Hope you guys understand. So with only few days left for the D-Day, that is the exam day, it is a high time for you to isolate from everyone and focus more on your strengths. And also you should more focus on the topics which are easy to learn, as well as you can expect questions from them and score good marks. So here I am with a list of easy kill and most important topics of chemistry. Easy kill and most important topics in chemistry. So atomic structure, chemical bonding, mainly the molecular orbital theory, biomolecules and polymers, metallurgy, chemical kinetics, surface chemistry, environmental chemistry, chemistry in everyday life, S-block elements, so hydrogen and its compounds, coordination chemistry, so GOC, general organic chemistry, mainly the isomerism, thermochemistry, thermodynamics. So focus more on these topics in chemistry. You can also check this previous video with previous 11 years analysis for more idea on weightage in JEE mains. The link is in the description subject wise. Do not lose your calmness in the exam. So remember, if it is tough for you, it is tough for everybody. Go on, rock it, never give up. I'll be here always for you. All the best buddies. Love you all.